boys and girls. I am your host today, Tegan. Let's get to these stories. I'd like to congratulate the softball team for their wins yesterday. In the first two rounds of the state playoffs, they beat Logan 10-0 and Desert Hills 10-4. They will play in Spanish Fork tomorrow at 3:30 against Bear River or Uinta, either one. Attention everyone, the band is having a concert tonight at 7 in the auditorium. Make sure to come and support the Twilhigh Band. Attention, HOSA will be having a meeting today at 1:45 in Mr. Giles' room 220. If you are even considering going to the medical field, I highly advise you to go to the meeting today. Seniors, please go and check the list on the attendance office window. If your name is on it, you will not be allowed to pick up your gown. Go see Miss Dalton ASAP. Also, hey, since it is senior day here on the studio, it's time to talk about seniors. Seniors are just a couple of elementary kids that have expressed their interest in having some of you walk in the hallways of their school in your cap and hospital robe on May 22nd. And if you want to do this, please see Miss Goss. And yes, this would be after the senior luncheon. Also, I have breaking news. I saw this candy the other day that reminded me of my dad, because he's so sweet. Oh, and my Pop Rocks. That's a good one. Now let's go over to lunch with Mr. Tegan.
Hey guys, it's Tegan. Today for lunch we're gonna have chicken and pizza. We're gonna have some rolls, some milk, juice, and peaches, more peaches, and salad. Be sure to eat your veggies, boys and girls. Back to you in the studio.
Okay. Oh, that sounds amazing, Tegan. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, let's get back to this. Seniors, take the survey in the counseling office. It will only take about 3 whole minutes. Not 2, 3. There is a mandatory meeting for all girls that want to play the ball, a volley. Next year, in the commons at 7 tonight. Do it. Attention, anyone who would like to join cross country. There will be an international meeting for anybody who wants to run or learn about cross country tonight. It's just a lot of running, boys and girls. At 5:30 in the small gym. For anyone interested in swimming for THS next year, there will be a meeting in Miss Meckham's room on Thursday, May 18th at 2:45. If you are not able to attend, please stop by room 218 this week to get information. Children, if you have purchased a yearbook, you may go and pick them up, but you may only pick them up during either lunch or before and after school. If you go any other time, you will not get your yearbook, and that will suck. Now, let's go over to Tegan with the weather.
Okay, guys, this is Tegan with the weather. So, today it's going to be all sunny, looking like we're going to get up high 70s, well, mid-70s. Thursday, we got mid-70s as well. Friday, it's going to get a little bit more cloudy. And the weekend is supposed to be pretty cloudy and with a little bit of thunder and lightning. So that'll suck. Let's go back to you guys in the studio.
Hey, thank you, Tegan. Thank you, Tegan. That was wonderful. I love weather. Okay. If you received a 3.75 or higher, stop by the counseling office and pick up your superintendent award certificate. The bus stop is having crazy sales, so come check it out. If you want the same locker for next year, let Ms. Simmons know in the copy center before the end of the school year. Anything left in them will be thrown away, so make sure you clean them out. Next week is senior week, lighting the tea, senior luncheon, lagoon, and the after party. See the posters hung throughout the school for the dates and details. Now, let's go over with sports with yet again, Mr. Tegan.
Hey guys, so we probably, for sports, I know we got softball. They won region. Isn't that cool? They're the best in the world, basically. They win region. So we got track state coming up this Friday, I believe. That'll be good. They run really, really, really quick and throw really, 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 really good. That's about it. I think tennis is done. I think we're good. Have a good one.
Well, it looks like that's all the stories. Thank you to everybody who hosted the show. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching. This is Buff TV. I'm Tegan. I'll catch you later. Peace.